At least 6 people were killed, including 2 children, in a fire in a central Moscow building on Tuesday, the Russian Emergency Ministry said. Another 9 people were hurt and some 200 people were evacuated from the building, the ministry said. Local media reported that people could be heard calling for help from the windows of MKM Hotel, which makes up the part of the building.